Okay, I think the orb is broken now. I'm not gonna lie, it feels good. It feels good with Daisy. It feels good with Daisy because your AoE shield pop hits everyone. And like, I'm a player who shields Daisy more than I shield my own teammates. So it's like, I get like AoE splash Grievous, you know? Plus Morello is 90 AP, which is really nice. It's kind of like the same way you'd build Zhonya's for the same way you build Zhonya's is the same way you build Morello, right? When you need AP, but you also need the passive thing. I think you almost never upgrade orb now until last item. Yeah, I mean, I don't think you do either. But if you're doing an AP build, I mean, it's not bad. 5 or 6, I think. Grievous at 90 AP. You probably want to finish things like Void Staff or whatever beforehand. But just going the orb is so good. Like, it's 800 gold for AoE, like, Grievous. That's worth, man. Caitlyn's, like, the best AD right now, so that's good. Thought he was gonna bang Kayle. Oh, man. Can we have a moment of silence for Putrefire? Riot finally gave us a good enchanter item, and then they decided, nope, you're not allowed to have fun. I don't know why people always insist on doing that when I'm Ivern. Like, you know what's gonna happen.
I should go swimming later.
Overlay be like, actually, they don't, if they don't win level one, why would they even bother, you know? Wait, Nunu's in my jungle right now, isn't he? He's right here. All right. Oh.
I love how the grass is fluffy on my toes. I wonder what adventure today has in store for all of us.
One for one is good there. I think one for one is pretty good there for Irelia. Gragas is not having fun. Bro, I need this to finish.
Now where did I leave my roots? Oh, look.
Wait, he DC'd. Oh no.
I follow only the stars. And sometimes rivers. This one time, a scorpion. Nothing in here but us stalks of grass. Never lost. Only in conversation.
mention a blue leaf, the earthworm will bask.
Oh my god, I thought I was the bard. Wait, I don't have Daisy and I'm level 4. Really troll if I try to do this.
To put my toes in the river. This looks like it's going to grow on me.
Wait, why can't I undo? Hello? I can't undo?
Take all the gold. I really don't.
Oh my god, that was clean, Greggy. Wow. he just wrote Bomba. He wrote Bomba. That's fucking funny. Yes, currently we are losing. Big losing.
Everything is connected in the strangest ways.
Thank you.
friends will gallop to your side. I grow my own food. Hey, it's a thingy people use. Thank you. Sprint like a snail, and you will never twist your ankle. No one who wanders is ever truly lost. Daisy, up high! Nature strikes evil. The scorpion must strike. A gift from the forest. A wonder!
Bro, where was that TP, man? I wasted so much time. That TP is so late. That should have been way better. Such a waste.
Swimming later. Sun and rain are only magic powers.
This bard kind of giga bad though.
I leave my roots. Little cloud. High five, Daisy. I follow up the reaches the ocean in its own way. The third dish. The cleverness of mushrooms always surprises me. Sharing is caring. Thank you. just tickles my fancy. Nothing beats the smell of vegetation.
As expected.
High five, Daisy! Ladybugs should really befriend inchworms. Showing how alone we are. Laugh like a hyena, and friends will gather to your side. Watch out! Daisy's really protective of you. I grow my own food. No one who wanders is ever truly lost. Bye-bye, Daisy. I'm having another eye-opening. Such a warm pelts and meat. I should go swimming later. Today, I'll loot in one place at once.
Stampede when no one is watching. It's so fucking good I didn't die there. Oh, I missed so many Qs in that fight though. If I hit like one more Q, that fight goes totally different.
Always surprises me.
Back to back fucking bloodbaths, eh?
Nothing beats the smell of vegetation.
This build's been serving me pretty well. Good job, carrots. Chat, we did it. We did it. Let's fucking go. Finally, holy moly. Ooh. Took a hot minute, didn't it? Took a hot minute. Let's go! Back-to-back slugfest. Ending with the enemy team throwing and us winning. Ooh. Maybe that means I gotta work on my early game. I'm not sure.
Scuttles, you're a gentle craft.